Okay, February 5th, 2013. Indoor flight test of the Microcopter XL. Actually, this will be the third flight. So, let's turn on the radio. Initialize system. Okay, plug in the battery monitor. Initialize the gyro. Arm. Check the throttle, it's responding. Okay, it's responding. Let's fly. Very stable. See? Minimal stick input. Minimal correction. No oscillation. Forward, backward, very agile. Even the IO is quite low. Ah, okay, it has this low voltage alarm. Good. So that's it.